enemy deceived you and you were no longer that person God wants you to be? Is it that you no longer doubt God? I want you to pray this prayer. The people that are still standing there, just stretch your hand towards them and to pray. For you who backslided and you are coming back to Jesus, let God restore you.
Amen.
Let God restore you.
Amen.
Stretch your hands towards them, begin to pray. For you that is here, begin to talk to God. Say, Father, have mercy on me. Say, Father, have mercy on me. So Father, have mercy on me. Begin to ask God to restore you back. Let God restore you back. Restore you back. Restore. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Begin to talk to him. Begin to talk to him. In the time you come to your Father. Thank you, Father. If it's your first time, you want to give your life before all, the Lord wants to restore you back. You want to have a permanent walk with the Lord. You need to cash this life. You need to know the person you want to eat with. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, I begin to pray upon your lives. With your sins, cleanse them in the name of Jesus. With your blood. Every act of guilt upon them. Father, I begin to pray, let your soul be free.
Amen.
Receive freedom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive freedom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray for restoration upon your life.
Yes.
I pray for restoration upon your life.
Yes.
Anything the wicked took away from you,
yes,
be restored in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 We see your salvation with the blood of Jesus.
Jesus.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
And amen. Please clap hands for them as they go back to their seat. Congratulations. Clap hands for them as they go back to their seat. God bless you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Father.
Yes.
As you come to the table of the Lord to eat, you will shine like never before.
Amen.
You will shine like never before.
Amen.
You will shine like never before.
Amen.
Thank you, Jehovah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your prayer will be, this is what is praying. This will be your prayer. Lord, anything in my life that will hinder me from shining, please uproot it today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That will hurt anything in my life that will hinder me from shining. Our enemies of our prosperity. We have sicknesses, we have contamination, we have disease attack, we have poverty, we have failure in life. We have anything, just anything that has held you down. So, Father, as I eat with you, as I come to eat on your table, anything that will come to hinder me, I'm shining for you, from looking forward, approach it, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That will be the prayer you will be praying. Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, Father. Please, maybe she will need help. Okay. Thank you.
Joy that fills my soul.
Thank you, Father.
Something.
Thank you, Lord.
Happened, and now I know he touched me and made me whole.
Thank you, Father.
He touched me. He touched.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus, the very night on which he was betrayed, took bread. After giving thanks, he broke it and said, "Take it. Eat this. This is my body broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Stand up. Stand up. Please stand up. Just hold the bread and hold.
One.
Take it and hold. Take it and hold. Speak that anything that will not allow you to shine, anything that will not allow you to shine, Lord, appoint it to be. Appoint it to be in my life. Anything that will not allow me to shine. Put it in your mouth as you are led by the Holy Ghost. Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. When you are speaking, put it in your mouth. This is my body. Eat it and remember me. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. On the day of the Pentecost, the Holy Spirit, it was like fire. It was like fire when they received the Holy Spirit. It burned some day. And the fragment of God. Thank you, Jesus. Begin to speak that word. Begin to speak. Is there somebody that has not received? Is there somebody that has not taken? Who has not taken? Who has not taken? Well, you should take it. It's the Lord's body. Stand up. Give them. It's a religion. It's not about money. Take it.
All living bread comes from the Savior.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
As you come to the Lord's table, if your life was not shining before, let it shine.
Amen. In
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please come.
Okay,
I'll
just
put this picture. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
After the wine, we took the cup. We took the wine. This is the new Testament of my blood. This, as often as you drink of it, as remembrance of me, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Give me wine, give me wine, give me wine.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Get up, talk to God, set me on fire.